York now was nothing but an escapade, a cigarette, a fire escape. Walk this line with dust in our pockets for a Bedford station line to take us crazy. The drunkard playing the Casio, we're quiet every time we start staring up and hear all the loneliest crickets playing their violins. Oh, what a shame. The subway ride was never meant to last.